I'm looking over towards the grassy point, and I'm about 1.5 kilometers out. I don't know whether I want to go through this crap or not. It looks smooth on the other side except for one band. But man, if I go down here, it's gonna hurt. Plus, I'll never get my lines untangled. Easy way around here? Nope. This is actually probably the shortest path. Oh man. You know what? Fuck. Trains are fucking crazy. Awful.